14, but they were so respectful. They actually, I had the puppy with me because they haven't had a dog for a really long time. I wanted to see how they react. And they were fine with the puppy. And then, and they said, oh, we want a higher energy dog. And then I got Kaylee and put them inside. And the kids were like on the table going, okay, maybe this is too high energy.
We said high energy, but not that high.
Yeah, not that high.
Look at that.
Good job, buddy.
The sense that I get from Walter is, as I'm feeling more confident and I'm being more assertive, but I don't feel like it's in a disrespectful way. Like, I feel like it's appropriate.